The 8th of August is Chinese National Fitness Day, and I went down by the river to exercise in the morning. The first exercise we do is the Qigong exercise Ba Duanjin, 8 brocades. This is arguably the most common exercise done in China today. There are groups doing this every day in literally every park in every town and city. Usually the teams go on to practice other exercises too, different styles of Tai Chi and Qigong, but they all start with Ba Duanjin. The exercise gives us a lot of benefits. It helps reduce blood pressure and stress and strengthens the heart. It strengthens the legs and improves balance. The breathing techniques improve lung capacity. Overall, it gives your whole body a gentle workout without leaving you breathless and exhausted. It's a great start to the day and only takes 12 minutes and can be done at home, leaving you ready to face whatever challenges the day may bring. So, on to the video. If you like it, don't forget, like, subscribe. And come back to see any further videos where I will teach you how to do the exercises and later more Tai Chi exercises. Bye bye.
Da Wan. 下岸，反观国运。 shock.
If you like this video, don't forget, hit like and subscribe. Share it with your friends. Leave a comment in the box below. Thank you. See you again soon.